Go behind me, nigga. What the fuck are you doing? You fucking.
Somebody got slapped in the ass.
I lost my head.
Wait.
Long live Josh, nigga.
Gabe, I'm not gonna lie, this is an insane shot.
Come on.
There you go.
Come here, bro.
I'm here.
About to get fucked in this alleyway. Now I'm playing.
What?
For the dead homies. Dead homies. Long live Josh, nigga.
Bitch.
Bitch.
Hey, man.
Hey, bud. Got his legs crossed and shit. Look at it. No, man. Let me. Bro, why do you just look prime for flicks right? Look, you flick up. Sit down, dude. W is. Wait, do more work. Wait, can I?
Like things, okay?
Of course.
Okay, and I want to see. I don't like
you. What are you calling me, like lopsided or something?
I'm just saying it's really a fucking circle, dog. Like a snow cone.
Are we talking about her head?
So you're saying this part is like this?
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Dude, you know what's crazy? Two people told me that today. That's insane. They literally like, why you kind of got like a oval round
shape? We got the food, nigga.
Hey. 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 Hey.
What did you talk about?
Y'all stealing my whole fucking flow, I'm not gonna lie.
What?
You like sipping on my cream?
That shit. You got that shit on, you know what I'm saying? Actually, show the fit.
Okay, we got sambas.
Sambas,
self-cut pants, you know what I'm saying? Self hem. Cropped. Kim, walk us through. Hey, come here, stand in the light.
I got some basketball shorts I stole from the school.
Type.
I got my overall pants with Jim Rye.
Type shit.
Uh-huh.
And then I got this top intimacy. That lady, Bella Hadid, wore it, and so it cost me a lot. And these necklaces.
Really nice. Okay.
This is the tie.
Thank you.
We got a tie. Marcella.
I'm about to steal these.
You gonna take them off?
Yeah. Let's go, bro.
Let's go. Oh, fuck. I ain't gonna lie.
She beat your ass.
And then the moon knight.
This nigga wears them shits every day. Get some new shoes, bitch.
Damn.
Some new shoes, nigga. Some new shoes. You need some fucking new shoes.
Can we get the back of my hoodie off? That is insane.
Exactly what I'm telling you.
The fuck are you looking at?
Why are you stance like that?
What the fuck are you looking at?
What fuck is this?
In the back.
You wanna see some flicks?
I like your dress. Thank you. I like your run.
That's how you pull bitches right there.
Okay.
That's how you pull?
Yeah, I'm being dead ass.
Come on! What? Come in!
No comment.
Bro, her friends started looking at me, bro. I got scared. All right, y'all. It's your boy. Where you at, Seb? Back again with another video. We doing a mukbang. You know what I'm saying? Yep. We'll be asking these... So we're going to ask these niggas questions. And we're going to see how they respond. And we're going to eat.
Okay.
So, yeah, let's do it.
Hi, guys. I'm Kimberly. And today we're going to interview all these niggas.
Propose the question.
I mean, the first topic is embarrassing moments. All
right. My embarrassing moment was... Okay, but you guys can't tell anybody.
Nigga. Okay. Nigga, what do you mean we can't tell anybody?
Okay,
what
are you
telling
me? Okay, everybody shut up.
This
okay.
Pretend you didn't hear this.
Okay, so this one time I really had to shit, right? And this was at school. And so, you know, me being me, Kimberly, I went to go take a shit. And the shit was loud and everything. Like, wait, don't laugh. Like, I was really holding this shit, you know what I mean?
Good to know.
So I went to the restroom and I took a shit, right? And then a bunch of, like, girls and, like, stormed in. And, you know, it stank. So...
That was you?
Fuck you. So, yeah. And I got scared and the toilet wouldn't flush.
Oh.
Oh, my God. I don't remember.
So you know what I did?
Oh! What'd you do?
No, I wiped myself, obviously. Threw in the
obviously,
toilet.
Oh.
And then I literally stormed out the restroom, left, and I went to a different restroom on the other side of the building.
You didn't wash your hands?
That's where I washed my hands, on the other side of the building. Because I was scared. They were already stanking and everything.
My embarrassing story is I went to my mom's coworker's house for Christmas. And, you know, they were giving good food. You know, I'm a little big backed, so I was eating good. So, like, after like 45 minutes passed, I was like, man, I gotta take a nice little shit. So I went to the bathroom, took a nice little shit. It was a nice shit. You know what I'm saying? I felt 10 pounds lighter. You know? But then, I got into a little pickle. I went to flush the toilet. Shit didn't go down. So they had no fucking plunger in there. I'm like, I can't just leave the fucking shit in there in my mom's coworker's house. So I put my hand in the toilet and I took the shit.
That's disgusting.
And I took the shit out and I threw it in the trash can in the bathroom. Oh. And I left.
You took it out the toilet?
Yeah. And then I left. And then the coworker came up to me. And asked who put poop in the trash can in the bathroom. And I just told her the toilet didn't flush.
That's all?
That's it. That's how the story ended.
That's kind of crazy. You touch your poop?
It's kind of like depressing, nigga.
Yeah, you say it.
Nigga grabbed it with his hand and shit. Dirty ass nigga.
I was a little boy when this happened, but I was at Raging Waters with it, and it was a big slide. My stomach was already hurting, minding you. I already had some pizza, type. So we getting on the ride. My stomach already hurting. We climbing up the stairs. If you know, them stairs get high. You feel me? So I'm climbing up. I'm already feeling it. I'm at the top. It's my turn. It's already done data right there. It's already clipped. I'm going down. This is a steep drop. I felt a little dude come out. Hey, I got off the ride. I went straight to the bathroom. Your boy had to toss them things. It was clipped.
I don't got one yet. Huh? They closed it afterwards?
I think it was a little muddy down there. I'm not going to lie to you.
Oh, no.
I got a story. This got to be easily the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to me. So I went to go see a play with my family, right?
I'll just say this. I hate your fucking stories. Them just
be wrong. Fuck off. All right. So I went to go see a play with my family, right? That shit was like 3 hours long. Very enjoyable, but you know what I'm saying? I'm sitting the whole time, and I may or may not have had a slight iron deficiency, Boom. Play ends. I stand to clap. I pass the fuck out. I pass the fuck out. Bro, head, boom, side of the seat. Damn. Everybody looking at me, and I just wake up like nothing happened. I'm like, no, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. Bro, that was a low. I'm not gonna lie, cause I was like, damn, like 40 fucking people just saw me, bow, lights out. So,
I got one.
Yeah.
Okay, so this one time in middle school, right? I was playing basketball with these niggas. Yo, yeah, I was playing basketball with these niggas at school. And so basically,
I thought of you getting jumped. Did you get jumped?
No, I didn't get jumped. No, I did not get jumped. What the fuck? Okay, so we was playing basketball.
I got jumped.
This nigga was playing with us. He stopped playing with us. The ball, I threw the ball, right? But I threw that ball like because I was mad. And that bitch hit the nigga. Oh. I went up to the nigga. I went up to apologize to this nigga. Nigga, mind you, I'm a sixth grader. This nigga's an eighth grader, okay? All this right, nigga's right. Damn near fucking 6'3 already in fucking eighth grade. All right, I'm like 5'6. The nigga fucking... I went up to the nigga to apologize. Nigga dead ass slapped me in front of everybody. Oh, dead ass slapped the fuck out of me. That's worse than dead ass slapped the fuck out of me in front of everybody. Nigga, I ain't gonna lie. I didn't cry or nothing. I just looked at that nigga. I turned around and walked away. I didn't cry. I didn't do none of that shit. I just turned around and walked away. That shit was... I was like, damn. I went and thought about that shit. I'm like, damn, this nigga just slapped me. That shit was low-key crazy, though. Hello.
Let me tell y'all about my story, man. So, basically... I'm gonna give y'all some backstory. I don't be getting embarrassed no more after this. I was in sixth grade, right? Right, nigga? I was in sixth grade. I don't know what them niggas is eating, bro.
Wait, what the fuck you got?
It's Pilimeni. It's a
Russian. Wait, say it again. Pilimeni.
Black
food,
nigga.
Them not dumplings?
they are indeed dumplings, but it's the Russian Ukrainian version, so.
What is it like? What is
no,
it?
Fuck them Russians.
Oh,
we nigga, want no smoke with Russians.
No smoke. Yo, man.
Look who we got today. Look who we got today, my boy. My boy.
Extra likes. Yeah, so hit that like button if you like Cappy.
Tight. All
right, good to see y'all.
In like an hour and shit. And you nigga, this nigga, I couldn't think he said nigga 5 minutes.
First day we gonna be there in 5 minutes. We set the playground.
Yeah, he's at the playground.
Nigga, it's two playgrounds.
Nigga, we all the way down.
Bro, I do not know who the fuck these niggas are, bro. These niggas better get lost, nigga.
I'm chasing them.
Wait, why this nigga?
Oh! Oh shit!
All right. Fuck what's going on back
so
there.
So I'm chasing this nigga around like the hallway. We on the hallway chasing this nigga upstairs. So we at the basketball court, right? And by the basketball court, it's like a little gate, like a little parking lot.
Stand on business, nigga. Stand on business, nigga.
Stand on business, nigga.
Stand on business,
nigga. Stand on business, nigga. Oh, yeah, you stand on business, nigga.
Oh, shit.
I don't hit women. I'm like that guy right there.
Oh!
Yeah, he will not. He don't care. Woman abuser.
Damn.
Oh, nigga, this is the second incident. I went like this. She went straight into the fist. Oh, she's cooked.
So let me go. I don't have one to wear.
Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Go. You sassy.
You said we should
have left. Hey. Somebody got slapped in the ass.
I lost my mic.
Suppose I let nothing happen, dickhead.
Hey, do it again.
Go behind me, nigga. What the fuck are you doing, you fucking?
Hey, what the fuck?
Look, that would be
we
nice.
Can't do that.
That bit went in my ear, not gonna lie.
You know we where we at?
Damn.
We at the Pan Pacific Park. One of these
damn, he looks short as fuck.
Huh?
This is.
They want to paint.
Look at it. Look at it.
They want to pass out.
You don't got the length, though.
Bro, you need to chill.
Look at that. Look at that. Where your reach?
I like your chain. Where'd you get it?
No, you not.
G-O-D?
Right to your
chin.
Okay.
Dickhead.
Hey, low-key,
nigga. Boom, nigga.
All right, y'all. Can we do some weird shit on camera?
Oh,
yo!
Hey, y'all, like, do some.
Yes.
This is very interesting.
Somebody stand on his back.
What?
Stand on his back.
What? Why is Isaac behind him like that?
Oh, my fuck.
Oh.
I just stand on your back.
Do what?
There you go.
Hold on, it's something on my back. I gotta take my backpack off. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
What is she
I don't know.
This is perfect.
I don't know. Don't fall.
Right, that's it. Hold on.
Don't fall.
Isaac, get on Gabe.
Get on Gabe?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
don't
oh my gosh, steady.
Oh no.
Ah.
Okay,
come
on. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
I'm super nigga.
Damn.
You getting up there in the jeans and black hat?
I guess it's
me. Oh my gosh, yeah.
What was that?
Shut up, bitch.
Hell.
Oh yeah, Isaac. Smallest man on the court getting aboard. That's what I'm talking about, boy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Get that weak stuff out of here.
Crazy.
Nah, he passing the shit.
What happened to the AU tournament?
There's
get
no
them where you couldn't.
Baka.
Make it some lemonade.